shape of the organ. And parenchyma. Parenchyma, this is a functional elements of the organ, which can be performed the function of the organ. For example, parenchyma of the liver mostly consists from the which elements? Parenchyma.
Quickly.
Liver cells.
What is liver cell, concretely? Liver cells is philosophy. Ну, what is the liver cell? Hepatocyte.
Okay.
Liver cell. Hepatocyte. Why? Because for performing the function, this organ must have the concrete structures. And the stromal element to make the shape of the organ, which can be easily perform the function. What it giving for you? Which information it give else? The each parenchymatosis organ can be divided on the lobes. Why? Because the connective tissue be makes the less parts of the organ. For example, lungs is a parenchymatosis organ. It can be divided on the lobes. Kidney is a parenchymatosis organ. It can be divided on the lobes. Understand what I mean? Because the skeleton, как это, is a, how spell, is a общий такой common, no, is not a skeleton, like a skeleton, like connective tissue to make the construction of the organ. To by tissues divide the parenchymatosis organ on the some lobes and more smallest element. Each parenchymatosis organ must have the functional unit. Next term, functional unit. What it mean? Is the smallest part of the organ, which can be fully perform the function of that organ. Again, the functional unit of the organ, this is the smallest element of the organ, which can be fully performed. Smallest part of the organ. The functional unit can be include stromal element and parenchymal element. Understand me? The functional unit of the liver is a hepatic lobule. Functional unit of the liver is a hepatic lobule. What it mean? It has a prism shape, hepatic lobule. The central, like it, the central vein. On periphery, like it, the triad. What mean triad? Three different pipe. This is the veins. This is the arteries. Bile duct. Bile duct. From triad to central vein. Lay the sinuses, the spaces. Surround the spaces, the cell, hepatocyte.
один draw, so many cell. But so. What I mean?
Oh. The blood from triad passes through the sinuses, collected to the central vein. But hepatocyte filtrate with blood to perform the function of the liver. Understand what I mean? The liver is important organ of the body. It switched on in the metabolism of the proteins, of the carbohydrates, of the lipids, right? It useful at an energetic and plastic metabolism, right? Two type of metabolism. Without liver you cannot alive, because the metabolism the most of the all chemical substances, most chemical substances perform at the liver. Ну, for example, if the some chemical substances can be modified at your bodies, the 99% it can be modified at the liver. Understand what I mean? For example, if it substance can be breakdown, it mostly breakdown it at the liver. If it can be transported, with the high percentage it transported it first at the liver and after that excreted it, maybe no. Understand what I mean? Is a function of the, no, if I complete all, you can understand the function of the hepatic lobule. Is a functional unit of the liver. Next one. The functions of the any parenchymatosis organ, you can describe like a function of the factories. What I mean? The factory to take in some resources, right? To take in the some sources, produces some products, right? Is a function of the parenchymatosis organ. The resources of the liver, the sources for the liver. What is the sources for the liver? Source, right, for this factory. Factory like a liver. What is the source?
Livers, I want to ask you a question. Is this source where blood passes?
This is blood. Blood is the source, right? But what is product of the liver?
After it takes a
More easy.
Detoxified blood.
Product. Insulin. Wow. Bile, right. Bile. It taken from the blood. No. Imagination. Understand what I mean? What it mean? What is... What is the function of the bile? By bile excreted the toxic products, right, of metabolism. I mean the bilirubin, right? But another substance of the bile can be useful for digestion, right? For emulgation of the fats, right? What is the, how many time useful the bile at your bodies by day? Many time?
After the digestion process.
No, 3 times, maybe so more, right? If you eat the after high digestion. Proteins and high fats food, right? High fatty food. But what is the time of production of the bile? At what time bile is produced?
After digestion.
Okay, my question is, at what time the sources come into the liver? We told the source for the liver is a what? Blood. No, at what time the blood coming to the liver? Every time. What it mean? The bile produced always. You are right. The bile produced always. What it mean? If the bile useful 3 times per day, but produced all the time, what must be present What? Places where it can be
stored.
Right, what is the organ which stored the bile?
Gallbladder.
Right.
And we ought to be look how it passes. If you remember, I drew a few seconds ago the hepatic lobule where bile is start to collect. The hepatic lobule from the each part of the liver collected together, right? Collected together to more bigger, to more bigger, more bigger. And at last collected to the two biggest lobular ducts. Right and left lobular duct. The both duct collected together and we make what? Common hepatic duct. Common hepatic duct, which come out from the porta hepatis, which come out from the gate of the liver. Understand what I mean? Again, the, from the smallest hepatic lobule duct collected together, 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 and make the two biggest one, right and left, lobular duct, which collected together and make the common hepatic duct, which come out from the porta hepatis, from the gate of the liver, and join it together with the cystic duct. Cystic duct. Cystic duct. After joining with the cystic duct, be formed common bile duct. Common bile duct. The common bile duct coming to the mamodu. Coming to the completely. Concretely, what part of duodenum? Descending part of duodenum and open it by greater duodenal papille. Greater duodenal papille. How it function? The bile produces it all the time. Passes to the common hepatic duct. After that, common bile duct. But at greater duodenal papille located the sphincter, which enclose the passage of the bile. If the food, if the humus doesn't pass to the duodenum. What it means? And bile from the common hepatic duct and common bile duct directed to the cystic duct when collected to the gallbladder. The gallbladder is a by two what? Muscular organ has three layers, mucous muscular adventitia layers, has a fundus, has a body, has a neck, fundus, body, neck, and continue to the cystic duct. Mucous layer has a fold covered by epithelium, glances, right? Muscular cord, the circular longitudinal layers, and adventitial is a vessel and nerve for previous layers, right?
If you stimulate your digestive tract by proteins, high concentration of proteins or fats, what happens? The nervous system sends the stimuli to the mucous coat of the sphincter and mucous coat of the gallbladder. Sphincter is relaxed, gallbladder is contracted. And the bile from common hepatic duct and cystic duct passes to the common bile duct and secreted to the spaces of duodenum, descending part. But if you look at the color of the bile from the common hepatic and bile, you find the differences. At the gallbladder, it has a green color, dark green. From the common hepatic duct, it has a yellow color. Why? Because the gallbladder has another function except the collecting. What is another function of the gallbladder? What is the function of the gallbladder else except the collecting the bile? Because the bile not only collected, is a
Где excretion waste products? Excretion waste products.
Not excretion. The bile from the gallbladder is most...
I think...
Most concentrated. Concentrated. Most concentrated. What it means? From the bile resorbed. The water, it stay more concentrated. Understand me? Most concentrated. And if you look at this function, you understand why sometimes at the gallbladder can be produced what? Stones, right. Because the bile from the bladder most concentrated. Most concentrated. And if you eat the some fatty food or food with high concentration of the proteins, the bile, what is the type of the bile secreted? What is the type of the bile? Mixed bile from the common hepatic duct and from the cystic duct. Concentrated bile mixed with the bile from the common hepatic duct and passes to the duodenum. Understandable?
What was the name of this opening?
This opening?
Yeah.
It's a greater duodenal papil. Greater duodenal papil. Sometimes the irregular taking the food can be changed the metabolism of the bile and can be produced the bile stones. So these bile stones can be collected at the gallbladder, but sometimes start to move, travel, right? Because the gallbladder all the time collected and can push the stones to the waist. And that can be blocked, the cystic duct, right? But mostly it can be blocked greater duodenal papil. What symptoms you can see at the person with the trouble? If...
Difficulty in urination. Difficulty in urination.
Why?
Is it jaundice?
Huh?
Jaundice.
Yellow color and yellow.
Alright.
Yellowing of the skin.
Right. Yellow skin. Why? Can you describe this process?
Because the...
Because by bile excreted the bilirubin. If the bile way is blocked, start to grow the pressure. Right? at the byways. And if it starts to highly, beginning the resorption, right? For decreasing the pressure. And at the blood start to grow concentration of the bilirubin, right? And the skin change the color to more yellow. No skin only, the sclera of the eye. But how you can help for the person? Well, it's a surgical correction, endoscopy, what? Endoscopical operation. It's mostly, if so many stones at the cystic duct is at gallbladder, resection of the gallbladder, right? And extraction of the stones.
So there will not be storage of bile.
No, if I reject it, how it can be stored? And I listen your recommendation. I listen your recommendation for the person after resection. What is recommendation can get it? What happened from this person? The bile doesn't store it, right? And what would happen if it cannot to be stored? It all time secreted to the duodenum, right? The sphincter reflectory relaxed if the pressure is so high. And the bile secreted. What is recommendation for the person after surgical operation?
She reduced the protein. The person should reduce the amount of protein intake.
Right. The first recommendation is to reduce the volume of the high protein food and fatty food. Is restricted, right? The high burning food and something else. Right, but concretely, what happened? How many? Bile always at the duodenum, right? It can be damaged the wall of duodenum. But it's the high volume of the bile or low volume? Low volume is always but by low volume. What it mean? What diet, what time of the
eating
must have the person? Five, six times per day, but by low volume. Understand my mind? Because the concentration of the bile is low, less food, but many times. Understand my mind? That's all. And you can save the digestive tract. Is a recommendation, if you know the anatomy. So close. This is the descending part of the duodenum. Locate another organ, right?
Your mouth.
Parenchymatosis organ. What is the parenchymatosis organ? They close it.
Pancreas.
Pancreas. By one word, by two word. What is the pancreas?
It's a parenchymatosis organ.
Parenchymatosis organ. You are right.
Consists of.
But functionally. The pancreas is a word. Functionally.
Digestive gland.
What gland?
Digestive gland.
What gland?
Endocrine gland.
What gland?
Endocrine.
What gland? Is a gland of which type of secretion?
Pancreatic.
Pancreatic.
Which type of secretion? You read so low, gentlemen and ladies. Is a bad. Is a glands of mixed secretion. What it mean? Glands of mixed secretion. Because it divided functionally on the two parts. Endocrine parts and exocrine parts. The pancreas is a exocrine glands and endocrine glands is a mixed type of the glands. What it mean? Exocrine parts of the pancreas produces what? Pancreatic juice, you are right. The endocrine parts of the pancreas produces hormones, glucagon and insulin. Mm-hmm. Is important as glands. Important as, like a liver is one of the biggest glands, but very important. If it exocrine glands, it must have an excretory duct. It passes through the whole pancreas, excretory duct. Understand me? The glands which is located from the exocrine part produces the pancreatic juices which passes through the excretory duct. And where is located? It excreted by less duodenal papil. But sometimes the both duct journey together and duct